So we're gonna go find our cave that we go look at our cave we found last time. Okay? You guys excited?
Yeah.
So this is the first time for the girls to see the cave. It's a little one. It's kid friendly.
We just went up to Big Rocks, also known to see the Balancing Rock. We were up there somewhere, but we got a clear vision of a bear claw. And a huge rock.
What's that, guys?
It's a cave.
It is.
Yeah, watch it, come on. Whoa! This is the cave, look. Oh my god. It's so sick. Back here, it is your secret cave where you guys mostly sleep. Let's make our escape. Come on, let's go there. Okay. We're just scrambling. It's really cool back here.
What are you doing, Jazz? You think you're gonna try?
Yeah.
You might have to lay down on your belly and crawl.
I got it.
And watch your feet.
Hi, I'm back there.
Actually, I think it would be a funnier video if somebody actually got me trying to come through the cave with my glasses falling off and my water bottle going sideways. It's comedic. You guys like it out there?
Yeah.
Now I wonder, Ashton Dane, I wonder if anybody can go that way.
I can.
Hold on. Ashton, can you stay right there and film? Jazzy, watch out of the way. I'm going to try to get up there. Okay? So you film it, okay?
Yeah, it's just beautiful. Yeah. Oh no, where'd Bond go? He's up there. Hi! It's just beautiful back here.
We just got to the end of the cave where the light is, and the monkeys are here.
Hi!
And up to the left, you can climb all the way up there and come through the crack where Vond is right now, aka Jason.
Also Nova.
Also Nova, yes, he has three names.
Vond, Jason, Nova.
Yep. So on the southeast side of the cave, if you walk back out of the cave and come up, you can walk along this area, come down, step up these steps, which I'm about to do.
Hi! It's
and go
very
in,
beautiful.
And go.
Rocks is that path. It's very beautiful. And then you turn around and make a right where Ash is on her.
And what's back there?
It's where we were earlier, like right over there.
In the cave?
Yeah. And turn and then it's another way. And it's just very beautiful.
So, I just got up this trail. It's actually a rock to go to the cave, and I've never been to the other side, so I guess...
It's very beautiful. I'm going to lead her.
Okay, hold on. Let me get my footing since... What?
Very nice in here.
It's just the right height for monkeys and mommies. There's rocks below us. One big rock. It's actually nice in here. It actually looks like somebody did their tile.
Oh, look who we found! Da-da-da-da! Just look at
it. How do you like your new house cave? Wow.
It's beautiful.
Wow, I wonder if we can get back in there.
That's outside the entrance.
And so I guess this way to my left, that would be the entrance that...
That's the way I came through.
That if you're going to the original cave and you come out the end, this is the way,
that Jason squeezed through.
Or this way.
Tight squeeze.
And you can see, yeah, it's kind of a tight squeeze because look at my... This is my foot. I'm sticking my foot in it right now and you can see that that is a super tight squeeze right there. I guess it's a good place for a snack, huh? What do you guys got in there? Ashley, you may want to turn around.
Just go to the edge, okay? And don't climb down.
Howdy.
Now crawl back through so you can see how small the hole is. Can you believe I fit through there?
Yeah.
It was a tight squeeze.
Yeah.
Very cool. Very nice. It's too dark to see you on that. Somewhere from where the kids and everyone is sitting, I can turn around back from the crevice that Ashton just got stuck in. Turn around this way. And that's where we just came from.
Oh, what's Jason doing? Oh no!
What is he doing?
Are we gonna lose him again?
I gotta go back and find this guy because he just takes off all the time. This is the best. Ow, I just gave myself a manicure. I ran my finger right into the wall. Ashton? I love this little cave. I'm definitely going to come here to eat our lunch more often. I wish I had our sandwiches.
Hi.
Hi.
You can see the top of this very narrow.
Yep.
It goes up like this. Like a wave. Really cool.
So windy. So good. What's up? You guys at the end of the cave now?
Alright,
well, right here by the
edge,
we're gonna go. Vaughn's gonna come and he's gonna help you guys down.
Literally, my hands could.
Oh, see, that's good.
Blah.
Do it again. Put your hands up. Yeah. Girls are coming out of the second portion, or the upstairs of the cave, and Jason decided that he was going to come to this rock, stretch all the way over to that rock, fly back up in there, and look who we found. let me pan down just to show everybody how high we are actually up here.
So this is how I got her.
are hiding in a safer place. Undercover, staying dry and warm. You give me feelings that I adore. They start in my toes, make me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now, just take your time. Wherever you go. But what am I gonna say? When you make me feel this way, I just and it starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile.